Oh, my color rush is black.
I mean, you can just wear your regular. I don't even know if.
My color rush alternates white. We're good.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Did I wake you up earlier?
No.
Why did you get on?
Did I tell you?
No.
None of your fucking business.
Oh, I see.
No, yeah, you did wake me up.
I figured. I was on the mic with Devin. I'm like, he said he was getting on, but by the sounds, I bet he just went back to bed, so he doesn't give a fuck.
No, that's not even give a fuck. Trying to get my sleep schedule reset for days.
Are you working days?
Yeah.
All the time, or just to start, or what?
Yeah, just for a couple of weeks before I started Thunder River.
Oh, at the mill?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. This will make it into the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. At their own 19-yard line.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. This is Saquon Barkley, and that's not the start that he was looking for. As he's going
Saquon's
to be
in the league in MVP voting.
I saw that. He's in the league in a lot of things. First play from scrimmage,
second down. Kyler's not in the top 10.
No. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Kyler had like 14 touchdowns last I checked.
I know.
Now Saquon Barkley, and he stopped immediately. Time, but yeah, from the spot, actually no gain. So third and long.
It's third down and 12.
Three and out, a real danger here on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 12.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hey, buddy.
From the gun, Murray looking downfield for Jones.
Oh, man.
I didn't even lob it.
So a big call there that brings up fourth. An early message that this secondary is going to be tested because even though
it's that pick.
It almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
You might have if I didn't lob it.
They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away.
Oh, wow. I thought for sure you were going to call play catch. I didn't get anything to kick there anymore.
It appears right at the 45.
Oh, no. Oh, the second guy in MVP voting threw three picks this week.
So the special teams penalty cost.
Who's that? Why, Devin?
Bill,
Russ?
Quarterback.
Oh.
Jacobs now.
What a cut.
Up to about the 40. Now we got
dead.
Whistles
dead.
And a timeout.
I had Journey
on the stretcher.
Looks like we've got a 49er that's down on the field. While the trainer's
Journey needs touches anyway.
Ball at the 40 here for second and 5.
Couldn't we essentially do a podcast this way?
Yep, basically.
And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with 3rd and 1. 4-yard line. A gain of 4. And it's 3rd down. Now they try the right side.
No, I'm bad. Nope, no, I'm not. Good.
Little Deke, the juke move that we saw, able to give him the first down yardage before he's brought down.
Backstabbing.
Because when you talk about offensive lines, the best ones, talk about guys that play in harmony, in sync, and getting things done. And they did that on that play.
Yeah, especially on 3rd and 1. Got to be in sync, and they were. And he'll give it here to his running back. And a nice move will yield nothing as he stopped behind the line. 2 yards the loss, 2nd and 12. The defense. defense was ready for the one pass option, diagnosed it perfectly.
Not only did they stack it,
are we playing that list of this game, or are you going for every four of light colored jerseys? As you know, ahead of time,
I don't generally go for it every four. Like, this wouldn't, this, like, now we're in no man's land.
Yeah, but I'd punt here.
Now here's a handoff out of the gun.
I'd probably, if it's less than fourth and five from here, I'd probably go. Less than fourth and five.
The Rams go nickel here defensively on third. They fake the handoff. Now Tua got his connection complete to Ruggs. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Rams 40. 13 yards there and a Niner first. So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10, right at the 40. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And this one's going to go the wrong way, losing yardage back at the 42. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Brings up second and 11 at the Rams 42-yard line.
And now here's a carry heading left. Not much there, maybe a couple, as he's taken down at the 40.
Carry for the running back. He's tackled at the 40-yard line.
Now play number 8 on this drive, and they need 9 yards to pick up the first on third. From the gun, it's Tua. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. The LA defense up the snuff and coverage there. Pushes this to fourth down.
What a catch.
So two third down conversions on this drive, but not able to get a third.
Catch the balls out of bounds.
Yeah.
The one time they actually go for a jump ball. Look at your punter's name. Fuck that.
Is the punter Hawk as he gets this.
Oh, god damn it.
And that'll hit in the end zone. Much too much leg there. That'll be a touchback.
20-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And it's only November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. They'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in. But I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I'll guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker rooms, in their meeting rooms. Yeah, we know where we'd be if it ended today, but we also know it's not ending today. So they've got to continue to play the type of ball that put them in the spot where they're number one in their conference.
Guys, man, that's the Pro Bowler Julio Jones. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Catch number 40 for him on the year. It's a first down.
At the 31-yard
line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Barkley. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. They get 10 more there, and I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
And it's going to be incomplete.
Murray on the keeper. Incomplete on the throwaway.
Here now is second and 10, again from the 41.
Oh my god.
A give to Barkley out of the gun.
Oh, I did that. What
the
fucking
mean? Takes this up right near the 45-yard line. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
It's a gain of 4. Brings up 3rd and 6.
49ers have an extra defensive back on the field. A nickel set for 3rd down. To throw is Murray. They'll set up the screen to Barkley.
How original.
Gets to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. A gain there of 12 yards and a first down LA. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 43. On play action, it's Murray.
Above perfectly covered guys to be perfectly covered.
23 yards, the final tally. First down. They go back to the ground now to Barkley. They'll get forward for three down to the 16-yard line.
Barkley on the handoff.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker. From the 16, Murray. If he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
Well, the great coach said football is really a simple game. Rush theirs, protect yours. And he's talking about those guys throwing the football. In this situation, the rush won, hitting the quarterback and forcing him into an incompletion.
An eight-play drive to this point. So here's play number 9 on 3rd and 7. Shotgun now for Murray.
Oh, should I tell you?
He rifles one, it's intercepted. It's Devin White, the linebacker.
You can't fucking stiff arm Kyler Murray, Devin White.
No doubt, a very disappointing end to what was a pretty strong opening drive.
This is why I don't record my games.
It was there for them.
How many times you watch my game against Devin?
This one.
Make sure you get those points on the board. Don't get too greedy.
Once a day.
No. This one.
They'll begin on the ground with Jacobs. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards. Back to the 33. 2 yards the loss. 2nd and 12.
Well, you had to punt on your first drive, and on the first play of the second drive, you end up going backwards. I would dare say they need something good to happen right here, right now.
For the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on 2nd and 12. Here's Jacobs.
No.
Pass the 40 before he's out of bounds. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for 3rd down.
And it's 3rd down.
Pussy talented.
We're scoreless after one.
What?
And do cartwheels.
The 49ers with the football here to begin the second quarter. They're up against a 3rd and 2 to start things out.
And do.
Going to the air. Tug of my own.
Yeah, all right, I'm going.
The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's 4th down. Well, the other day they told us when we've got 3rd and 5 or less, we have to be able to convert, and I guess every team would say that, Charles, but an opportunity miss there.
What they were trying to tell us is they believe it's a matchup game at that point, and they like some matchups that they had, thought they could exploit them, unable to do so on that play.
A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a 1st down.
It's a gain of 6. First down, 49ers.
Here's Jacobs on 1st and 10. Slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's 2nd down. They run it with Jacobs. Take this one across midfield and into Ram territory. It'll be a 5-yard pickup there. So from 2nd and 13, they're back to a more manageable 3rd and 8.
How are you guys doing?
We're good.
What are we looking like playoff picture wise?
I think we'll all get in.
Should I trade Corey Russell Wilson?
Yeah, probably.
Why?
I don't know.
What?
Yeah, he wasn't really going.
Why?
To
wait,
what? Because he's going to have a good pick.
You want Russell?
No, but I just randomly thought of it.
Would you take Herbert? Or would you get a new quarterback?
I hope Corey went.
I might ask for Herbert in that pick.
Jesus Christ.
For 3 years of good rust.
In a lot of ways, yes, but the biggest
one, of course, is finding people who will take care of the football. I don't know, I just gotta start thinking about it. Cause like Russ, he's probably only got, like, realistically in the game, he's probably got another 7 years left. Like, I don't wanna keep using him.
He could also like shock retire.
Yeah, you never know.
Not everyone's gonna play till 45 like Tom. That's so weird that he's still playing. Hands it off out of the gun.
I just think he's at like that high enough overall right now where like it's gonna take him like 6 years just to get down to like fucking
92. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look what Kenny did with
Yeah, Cam played for so long.
Right.
They
have a field day just running to the football and putting
ball carriers on the ground. Not many yards after contact. Oh shit.
I didn't do that. Fuck.
It's not like I can't just keep routes.
Right.
Part of me wants to just get a young quarterback. Fuck it.
It is fun. Although it sucks to develop a young quarterback on all that, but.
Yeah, true. Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
On the ground is Jacobs to start the drive. And he'll get this one up to about his 14. Jacobs is getting shut down.
Isn't it crazy? I'm like, oh, nice. JT had an 80-yard game.
Yeah.
Fuck, right. I noticed it was bad when it was like week 8 and he got his fourth touchdown or his third touchdown. And I was like, all right, buddy, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I think we got him up to 10 now. The Niners on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 8. I hate this game though. It's like that game. It told me to get him a superstar dev straight. I mean, a fucking X Factor.
Mm-hmm.
I played like the top 3 run defense in all in the league. I'm like, nice.
Yeah, of course.
Sweet. Then Mike has it against Ryan. I'm like, if it was against a fucking computer, I would have gotten it.
Oh, you didn't get it against Ryan?
No.
That sucks.
It was gay, too, because, like, I boosted with him and, like, let him have it, and he didn't let me.
Wow, that sounds super gay.
I let him have it, like, first quarter.
You definitely let him, right?
Yeah, and then he didn't let me with Micah. It was bullshit.
Rude. And the hole closes
quickly. He gets it across the 35 to the 36. He did a good job controlling Micah, though. He hasn't made much of an impact in the running game thus far, and after that last run, not much is going to change in that area. He only had like one sack, and it wasn't even a user.
I don't think I got sacked that game.
No, he did. No, he didn't. It was Harrison. No, Harrison wasn't back. It was that Kiki guy that's on my bench. But Micah, it's because Micah fucking forced it to your left. Yeah, but he only had like 2 pressures and 2 hits on you too. You did a good job.
They're not gonna flag on me. What?
Good call. Good call.
You should have just called.
Why would I decline that?
Your guy was running after the fucking thing, man. That's fucking That's crazy. Where's your fucking ball?
For real.
How is that even roughing the passer? No one was even in the backfield.
I don't know.
Wow. That's that shit right there, man. Keep him in front of us. They're going to have to do that. And when they say that,
it means tackling him after the catch. Because once he makes the
catch, he's
holding.
Holding.
But if you don't tackle him, he's behind you at that point, and that's how he racks up the big yardage.
So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards.
Seriously?
Your biggest play of the game is a penalty. Sick. God, I love it.
My biggest play of the game has been the stops.
This is Hamler on the receiving
who?
End.
Mine.
And he'll work it inside the 30 to the
that's been the biggest plays of my game.
Okay, so there's this guy on the Panthers that plays for him, but he's number one.
Sort of a chicken or the egg thing.
So I'm changing his number. So he shouldn't be number one. It's a linebacker. It's annoying. He tackled me a couple times when I played him. I'm like, yeah. This guy, forgot his jersey.
They've been playing sound fundamental defense thus far and able to keep this offense from creating a major dent on the scoreboard.
Jimmy. Able to force the incompletion, but still waiting for that game-changing play. You feel like it's coming. The first sack, the first turnover.
Good player, too.
In a sense, the old-school defense right now. But the new-school defense is what you said, taking the ball away.
The LA defense got the snuff in coverage there. Pushes this
taking a field goal.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet.
Just so you guys know, I'm being gay and changing the color of the wristbands of my guys. They've been pissing me off. They're all black.
Oh, god damn it.
And Gano is going to
roughing the kicker.
Well, that's your own fault. Any roughing the kicker, we all know who does it every time. We know how to stop it.
You and I both know that's a crucial miss because
no.
You can't afford to leave any points out.
Not true. Yeah, it's always the guy on the far end. Just use that
true.
Guy.
They'll start out on the ground and Saquon Barkley. Wait, which one though? Because
so
I did it against Ryan and ran safe man and the opposite side guy so ran into him.
Oh, well, I've never seen that.
You, Charles Davis, to another one in I was salty.
He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth.
Yes,
and he's
I
miles
am.
Away and smiling.
And happy.
On second down, here's Murray. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. Murray will end up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. A gain of 10. They'll try to run for it with Barkley. Inside the 40. 16 yards is the pickup there, and a first down for LA. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. This is Barkley. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3. 32-yard line. On second down, here's Barkley. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10. And really an excellent run. Sidestepping tacklers on his way to a pickup of 8. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half.
Second,
as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number 2. Seventh play of the drive, forthcoming on 3rd and 8. Out of the gun, here's Murray. San Fran's defense was strong in coverage.
Third down is a down. Both sides know they absolutely have to win. And the name of the game for the defense is pressure on the quarterback. But pressure on the quarterback with contact, that's how you end up winning it.
A 39-yard attempt. The kick by Elliott is good. And the Rams have the first points here. It's 3-0.
Well, the drive ends in just three, but they'll take it. Looks like they'll head to the locker room, barring something unfortunate in front on the scoreboard.
Yeah, they may not be jumping up and down and celebrating because they have the lead, but still, any little momentum in a game like this is important to a team. They'll feel real good about going in.
You guys got some big free agents leaving your team a lot?
Not really. But I do have a few, I just can't remember.
Well,
they're all like 30.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, they're all like 79 overall.
Right, yeah.
Yeah. It'll be a little bit different, I bet. Some computer teams on some high school.
Yeah.
They'd be in the playoffs, but you know they're trying to bump up to be one of those division leaders. That guarantees
you. Like, I got guys like Scotty Miller. Do I let him go?
But there also isn't much margin for error for this team,
you know,
right? Because right where they're sitting, a two-game losing streak could have them out of the playoffs. So they've got to make sure they continue
Scotty
to keep
Miller.
The momentum going.
Absolutely. There's some sharks smelling blood in the water behind them. Tua wants to throw it on second down. Being chased out left. And that's going to be incomplete. 12 seconds left.
Incomplete on the throwaway. It's third down.
They head to the line facing a third and seven following the incompletion on second down.
No. I don't understand that route. I don't understand it. Because sometimes you can throw it the way that it makes sense to throw it and lead them far back to you. Sometimes he stops right there and lets the cornerback do exactly what he just did. I also just don't understand how that route works. Because it's called a comeback route, meaning fucking comeback, meaning don't turn around, sit.
No, I get you, man.
It doesn't.
Let the offense play perfect every time, though.
Well, okay, but how about at least come back? It's in the name.
It's too early, sir.
Come back, he says.
To the 25. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Time here for likely one play, then off to the locker room, and they're going to have some adjustments to make.
They certainly will. I think a lot of people are thinking to themselves, all right, take the knee, get out of here, regroup.
They signed Greg Zuerlein for another 2 years.
Will be angry? Will they be clinical? Will they be calm? Will they just let it all out? Who knows?
Greg's fucking zooted.
Fly on the wall for this one, though.
Oh, my God.
The 49ers gonna have the football and trailing on the scoreboard.
Is this heated back up soon?
On EA Sports, fields it in
the
end
zone.
And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Jacobs will get the third quarter started. Fights forward for only
never
going
in that trench.
Well, it's tough time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Well, now that I've scored your points for you, this is gonna go.
Hang on, right? I tried giving you a couple.
Once again, it's Jacobs.
I haven't peeled Hulu off his route for you.
19-yard line. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage, and now 3rd and 11 coming up. 3rd down now. Those last two plays indicative of how things have gone for them. Just nowhere to go on the ground and struggling to put up points.
Tua gonna throw.
Oh my god, dude.
It's a first down regardless.
Wow. Oh, it was never mind. It wasn't Bosa. I thought it was Bosa. I was like, what? Fucking hit you bang bang. Why Jalen Cook come in dirty head? There's the
penalty. A bad time for a roughing penalty, and they get the gift of a first and 10.
Come here! Oh, that's not a fucking throw. Fuck that.
Metcalf once again the target. That'll bring up second down.
Wow.
Oh, that's got to frustrate him a little bit because they nearly got to him there, and it would have been the first sack of the game instead. They're able to influence the release, and they did force the incomplete pass.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10.
Fuck
this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one.
Yeah, fuck no. Too perfect.
It's been clear in this matchup which side has been the more physical
best corner
one.
In the
it's
league.
Been this
fucking try, me son. Ew.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Throwing now is Tagovailoa on the move to his
right. Oh my god, if he catches it.
Going for it.
No, you're not.
I'm out of the game if I don't. I haven't done anything all game. This is literally for the game. For a chance to stay in it.
Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down.
Over a fucking cramp. Come on, Brandon.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They were able to get the ball back here, didn't surrender any points. Now they'll look to add to that lead.
How about the boost the defense gave them? Going right out on the field, shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over. They want to do their part now and show them a little respect and some gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion.
Yeah, at the 40-yard line.
Play fake. Murray steps away. And this is going to be incomplete. What a difference a week makes. Last week he hit on over 80% of his passes. This week he's down under 50%. What do you see as the difference?
Well, I think we're used to seeing a drop. If someone's over 80%, they're not going to hold that number. Not in this league. But a drop under 50%, that just tells me defense has spent a lot of extra time on game films and came up with a really good plan to try and chip away at his timing.
Back-to-back stops make it third and 10.
No gain on the play. It's third and 10.
Throwing is Murray on third down. Flushed out right. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And this is caught. He's got a touchdown. Chase Claypool, his second touchdown on the season, and the Rams add on to their lead.
Partner, they had a good lead as they went in at the half, and they came out here in the second half and found a way to extend it. I love their consistency. Don't worry about what they said at halftime. This seemed like a team that was ready to play 60 minutes.
But
while this
practice.
Game is far from over, I love their approach.
Fielded in the end zone. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
At their own 25-yard line.
49er offense set to get this drive underway. 17-0, really needing to find that offensive spark on this drive as they have it with a first and 10. And
boy, this defense
again really making things tough on them as they stop him for no gain. Now they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
Not the play I called. Glad I looked at it.
They'll stay on the ground with Jacobs. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5.
To Josh Jacobs. Isaiah Simmons on the tackle. A 5-yard pickup on the play. And it's third down.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Now a toss to the left for Jacobs. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. And a rough go there on third down, a loss of 4.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. This is fielded at the 27. A nice return there of 11 to help mitigate
nice.
Good punt. And the Rams are going offense here with the first and 10. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to
pops free. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Looking at it from the defense's perspective, they could have really used the football to try to start eating into this deficit.
Yeah, because now possession's so crucial at this stage of the game. And when you've got an opportunity to hop on a turnover and you don't get it, I can feel the frustration all
right
here.
And the offense, they're living right now. Another bounce and break that goes their way. It's a first down on a gain of 10. He continues to be effective running the football, a big reason that they have the lead.
And I love one of the quotes that I read about him, where he said of himself, I love it when a team just hops on my back and I just carry them along.
And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41.
Taken down.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and 7.
Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about 4 to go.
Let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They've been able to move the ball really well.
Did you just get an application suspending in 15 minutes because
short, steady burst.
The application can't be verified?
What?
I just got a notification saying application will be closed in 15 minutes because it can't be verified or something. Authentication can't be verified. Well, we got 15 minutes, so do what you want to do. You can either run the clock out and maybe get out of this game, or we can play the game over if it disconnects. You guys win more.
Yes,
I'm 2 o'clock right now.
Then we'll be okay then.
How are you?
At the 28. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting
close,
in
buddy.
With this drive.
No, it won't be. It shouldn't be.
I get the feeling the defense gets a
little tired. Because I'm 2 o'clock
as
well.
That's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Down to the 25.
Wonder why that's happening.
They're a pretty good spot right now with a convincing lead. I think this is where they put on the boxing gloves and start to try and pound them into submission.
And the offensive line, they've controlled this game. I don't see why that trend would change now. Inside the 15-yard line before it's all set and done. It's a gain of 11 and a first down, LA.
First and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Doing things like that will extend the game.
What?
And he'll go down, and
basically an untouched. We could have just ran that clock out. You didn't have to run the play.
Oh.
I just picked a random play thinking we'd go to the quarter.
I didn't realize that. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Don't do it. Oh.
Nothing doing there as the 13th play of the drive proves to be unlucky. Big play coming here. And he takes it across for the Rams touchdown.
And this is what coaches talk about. Never being satisfied. No matter what the lead, always trying to increase it. You never know what can happen in this NFL.
And they're able to up the lead by one more. Rams 24, 49ers nothing. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Get into the end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, and he opted for the touchback. 25-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. That five-game win streak is ticking away here in the fourth quarter. Just haven't been as sharp in this one.
Okay.
And he's going to lose yardage and be back.
I heard you're scared of me.
He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Second and 11. At the 25-yard. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
No.
No, they're hiding.
Maybe.
He's hiding. He's over there, though.
Seems pretty obvious defensively. A key was stopping the run game. How they done it so successfully?
These guys really did a nice job of paying attention during the scouting report meeting. And you know, Brandon, when they do those, they talk about the top plays.
We're playing right now.
We're racing the clock right now.
For some reason, it said that my application will close in 15 minutes because something about like the license expired or something.
No, you should punt it so I have more field to keep the clock.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't want to go for it.
The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this.
Click 2 o'clock button. Run football. Stay in bound.
46 on his first kick. This one in that neighborhood as well.
Oh, I'm trying to cross it. I can't finish.
So a change of possession here.
Hopefully it's just like bullshitting you, bro.
I think so. I don't know what it would be.
Have you seen that before?
No.
I haven't seen that.
Only thing I can think of is my PSN expiring. If that's the case, then I'm probably going to be done for a while. I'm broke.
That's crazy.
Brandon Pace comes into play now because they've got the advantage, they've got the football, but they've got to be very careful about what speed they're going to play. You know, my music teacher back in New
Orleans, maybe not.
This is by Thema Bagley, he said, don't go press.
You think it would happen at midnight or something, really too, not like the fuck up.
And what she meant by that is, don't go too fast when you really want to go at a nice, slow, deliberate pace.
I am speechless. I am without speech. On third down. Barkley. And down he goes, but he takes it up.
Yippee.
To the 40. It's a gain of 11 and a first down, L.A.
Well, Ben, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Looking for a crease, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight.
It's now third and eight.
Great. What is Don? What is Don doing?
60%, 6 out of 10 thus far. This is third and eight. A give to Barkley out of the gun.
Says he's jerking off.
Look at the spin. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 41. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one. On this day, the ground has been his, but at least on that individual play, we just saw the defense finally with a win.
And eyes closed or eyes half open?
Eyes wide open.
Eyes wide open. He was tired. Even in the sunlight.
12 yards on the seriously though.
Dominier. Haynes. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
We're able to force the punt defensively. Still a big hole to climb out of, especially at this late stage.
I remember the first time I saw it.
Damn it. I don't care about the injury. Just stopping.
I remember literally like looking at him like Brittany Douglas and being like, what's up, dude? No response.
Are you there?
And he'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll push his way up to about the 40.
He held him right up to your face.
Was your eyes closed?
Yards short of the first as the 3 yard gain brings up a third down.
Man, we were assholes in high school. We were, I remember me and Corey, every time that they would get like the giant buck movie, they would just make that comment.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Giant pieces of paper.
And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
What the fuck was that?
It's a fucking RPO. Basically, run play.
Think about that, dude. They had a piece of paper that was three times the size of a normal piece of paper, and they were still like looking up to it, like pulling it close to their face. How did they walk in the halls?
Nice fucking push, Rex Burkhead. You better hurry this up and get nervous.
I'm trying.
Fucking hope not.
No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. 49ers.
That's fucked.
What's that guy's name?
That'll set him back with a loss of three.
Joiner?
Journey Brown. He's a superstar, but his only ability is kick return or return man, so he's not really a superstar.
That's cool though. Now a
handoff here to his running. Everybody needs that fucking Matthew Slater.
Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. Third down now, even tougher. Third and 13 after that.
He should be a diner for life now.
Yeah, we got out.
I'd like to find the special teams guy.
We're not out till we're out, kid.
Good D.
Thank you, sir.
Tua, 91 now.
Nice. Nice.
No, I'm gonna see if it actually boots me.
I was just gonna say, just see if it actually kicks you out.
What if it's just talking shit to you?
Might
fucking
be.
In 15 minutes, bro, I'm about to fuck with you.
Maybe it's just disgusting that
it did that. That
probably.
Something like that happened to me while I was playing my golf game. It like kicked me off the network real quick.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
I'm gonna force advance. Guys.
Okay, go ahead.
sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news. I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news.
Does anyone have any user games besides me and Devin last week of the season?
I've got Corey next week.
Oh, you do?
Cool. Yeah.
There's like good AFC teams now.
Look at Kyler. 15 touchdowns, 12 picks.
Yeah.
I don't know. Who did, wait, when did Jamie Newman... Oh, he must have played for a different team. I was like, when did my backup even play that much? Jamie. Isaiah Simmons is having a fucking huge year.
That might be DPOY.
Oh, he is. He's running away with it. He's got 108 total tackles, 23 tackles for a loss, 5.5 sacks.
Corey, you should start throwing games, bro.
Started.
Do you have your first round pick, Corey?
Second. He's getting the second pick right now.
You do? Cool. That's cool. I'm gonna go play the Panthers.
I'm gonna get my game out of the way
playing,
too.
Oh, you're playing Corey. Right.
Oh, it's Thursday night.
Corey will give you Herbert and his first round pick for Micah.
No.
Yeah, I was surprised actually.
All I wanted to do was steal Jason Sanders from Dobb, and I did, so I'm happy. He messes me all pissed off.
That's fucking great.
I told him I traded Michael Thomas for him, but not interested otherwise.
I bet he's really, really mad. No. That's probably why he's not awake tonight.
Message me first thing. Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I was shocked. I just, like, that's the only claim I put in. I was like, well, he's not gonna follow me, but if he does, whatever. Yeah, I just said, fuck it, he's a rookie, and it's a Niners backfield. So.
He looks good, and that guy's hurt. He was my next claim.
Then I got Leighton Vander Esch, because he's like the Cowboys are on defense all game. And he's back healthy, so.
I just had to upgrade.
Yeah, I see that. I wonder who picked him up.
We going Roosh?
What's he playing, Pittsburgh or New York? I don't know. Bell's one of those people, unless you need to start him, I would just let him sit there
until
he shows it. I'd feel more comfortable with Scotty, to be honest. The thing about Scotty Miller is... he might have Bradberry on him because Evans has been playing in the slot. And Bradberry's like really fucking good, so I don't know.
Evans sucks.
Yeah. The 3 weeks that Godwin hasn't played, Evans has been playing, has been catching touchdowns. So I think
Corey, you're not going with a uniform?
That was Dom's first claim this week. I'm not too high on the Browns, guys. I mean, OBJ didn't do much. What the fuck are they gonna do? I saw he had a good game, but Baker also just had a career game.
Yeah.
I picked up Donovan McNabb.
He's terrible in the first half.
He had a career game and it only took a half, and it was in a half, so that shows how good he is.
No. Fuck him.
I picked up Donovan McNabb Peoples Jones.
Let's go.
Donovan McNabb.
Aguilar?
Probably my brother.
Thought he was gonna start Philly people this week.
Like,
yeah, right.
Who would have known fucking Nelson Aguilar turns into like a decent receiver for John Gruden?
I mean, he just had a bad, like, last year in Philly. He was good for us. That Super Bowl year. Yeah. No, I think he's still... Yeah, it's still relevant. Yeah. It's a plus when he catches the ball.
Always is, yeah.
Speaking of, I'm playing that bitch right now.
Today, I'm playing the Panthers.
Santa Clara, yeah.
It's week 13 of the NFL. I'll be mad if he doesn't at least frustrate you once. I think I lost to the Panthers.
Yeah, they beat Devin too. From the host of Super Bowl 50, he's 2 for 2 for 2 yards.
If I didn't lose to the Panthers, then they gave me like a really annoying game.
He looks awful in Carolina uniform.
I'm playing mine now.
And out a little across the 25 to the 27. So here comes the Packers offense now onto the field.
Oh, catch that, bro.